crisis. My PS3 can run it. My PC can also run it. Hell, why not on the 360 also? It was best known for the graphics. Too bad the ending is just a cliffhanger, but the game is actually pretty good. I figure I give it the Ralphie treatment so then I get ready for the remastered version when it comes out. Anyways, for the trophies, I'm pretty sure you can basically get everything in one playthrough except for one careful owner if you're not going to another vehicle, of course. And that's if you really want to get through Delta difficulty, even though Cloak Engage is literally your best friend. You do need to chapter select for some cleanup. Make sure you pick up and use all the weapons, even the mods on the weapons. The yellow dots on the map is very important. Use items in your suit to kill soldiers and make sure you get Nano Ninja. It might be troublesome a little bit, but it is smart stealth, so that trophy is important. So enjoy the game if you want to play the best shooter, the game of the year, and the best action game of 2007. Remember, the action genre is forever changed.